What's up everybody, hope you're doing great. Welcome to my YouTube channel. In my today's video, I'll be sharing with you how to disable notifications in IQOO 7 and 7SE. But before we talk about that, don't forget to hit the red subscribe button and the bell icon to stay updated. Now watch this video and you will learn how to disable notifications in IQOO 7 and 7SE.